If you want to connect with your MacBook to a PC with Windows to offer remote assistance or just do some stuff, you will need to follow these steps. First, please note that the PC that you want to connect to needs to have TeamViewer installed. So please be sure you talked with the person to install this software. After this, just ask that person the ID and the password of the PC from TeamViewer. After we have this info, we can continue. Write the ID given at the partner ID. After this, click or just leave the button Remote Control selected. Click Connect. Now write the password. Tap on Log On. How you can see, I have now on my MacBook a new connection with a PC with Windows. Please note, it is possible to receive only access to view the computer, not to have remote access. If this is the case, be sure to talk with the person to provide you with that access. This can be done by clicking the mouse arrow from the session list of the computer you are connected to. Let's test a bit the system. Like you see, the remote is almost instant. What option do you have on TeamViewer for MacBook? An important zone on the TeamViewer for Mac is the toolbar from the top. The second button will allow you to start the file transfer. You will be able to copy any files from your Mac to PC or from your PC to the Mac. On the Action button, you will be able to send a Ctrl-Alt-Delete command to Windows. This will give you access to the Taskbar Manager on Windows. If you wish not to show the other person what you do on the PC, you can select Show Blank Screen. The person to whom you are connected will not see anything you do on this computer. Also, if you wish the person connected to the remote PC not to be able to use the keyboard, you can disable remote input. Another option here is the remote reboot. You will be able to do that as well. On the View button, you will be able to change the quality, the scaling, the screen resolution. An important feature that I use much is Show Remote Cursor. This will allow the other person to go with the mouse over what he is talking about. You will see that remote cursor, which will allow you to understand what he is talking about. On the Audio-Video button, you can start a chat, a video call, or an audio call. This was for me also important. If you connect to a laptop or a PC with a microphone, you can talk directly on the PC without using any other app. Also, you can send messages on this button. Here, on the chat, you have the same option I told you, video or audio. Let's start an audio call. Tap on the headphones button. Tap OK to allow the TeamViewer to access the microphone. If you start a video call, you will get a pop-up asking you to allow the TeamViewer to access the camera. Tap on OK for that too. Now the audio call is started. You can mute your microphone by clicking this button. Also, it is possible to see on some connection this button. This button will allow you to update the TeamViewer from the remote PC. These are the main options that you can use on TeamViewer for Mac when you are connected to a Windows PC. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. You can also watch more videos from the right. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.